split open and put on top of these grates. It took almost 200 years for barbecue to go from a served item at homes and parties to a commercially sold product in eating establishments. Much of that had to do with the emancipation of the slaves in 1863.
After the Civil War was over and the slaves were emancipated, they brought with them the barbecue skills that they had developed on the plantations, and they used the barbecue skills to support themselves.
All over the South, the freed slaves sold barbecue wherever they could find a place to dig a pit and slice a hog.
Then they opened up barbecue stands and sold barbecue either from the back porch of their homes or from parts of the street.
Hi, Taffy. Hi there. Num 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 num. Hi. Want to play with the ball? Are you? You are. Then. Do you have to go side Taff? Taffy, come here. Come here. Come here, Taff. Come here. Jerk. A pretty boy. Lenny's so pretty. Leonard's so pretty. Hey, Lenny, can you smile? Lenny, smile! Smile! You know you want to smile. Can you smile for me? Can you smile for me? Come on. Leonard. What? What do you want? Taffy? Leonard. Meow. My baby girl. You're my baby. You're my baby. My baby, baby. My baby, baby. Because I love you forever, ever. Forever, ever. Hypnotized by the scratchies. Oh. Love you. Mwah.